De uitzending van deze week komt vanuit München, waar we zijn uitgenodigd door Daniel Pranjic. De Kroaat heeft afgelopen zomer een grote stap in zijn carrière gezet. De Nederlandse subtopper SC Heerenveen is ingeruild voor FC Bayern München, de grootste club van Duitsland. Het is in alle opzichten anders. Het niveau van het voetbal is hoger en met 1,3 miljoen inwoners is de drukke stad München totaal niet te vergelijken met het rustige Friesland. In zijn appartement in het centrum van de stad ontmoeten we een tevreden Daniel Pranjic.
Munich is a really nice city, so it's really nice to live here. But in this moment I don't have too much time for to visit something in a centrum or that my wife doing for now. But everything is okay. We have good and nice apartment and we have everything what we need to live good, and I'm only concentrated on football, so for now it's perfect.
Is je status in je vaderland Kroatië anders geworden nu jij een speler bent van een Europese topclub?
Yeah, I think that changed a little bit now, because when you say Bayern, it's big name, and when I signed for Bayern, I had a lot of phone calls from Croatia, a lot of friends call me, so it's a little bit different now. They look me like a big star, like big player, but I can say that I didn't change. I was the same person like I was in Heerenveen, and I'm the same now when I play for Bayern Munich. So I'm not better player now. I was a good player when I played for Heerenveen also.
Je kwam ooit als jonge Kroaat in Nederland. Nu ga je als een iets ervarenere Kroaat naar Duitsland. Maar je moet een taal weer opnieuw leren.
Yeah, that's difficult, because now I mix a lot of time German and Dutch, so it's difficult. But I go in school and I try to learn as soon as possible. So I understand a lot of things, because it's almost similar. So when trainer Louis van Gaal talk, I understand almost everything. So that's most important in this moment. And also almost every player speak English, so that's not a problem. I can communicate.
Denk je trouwens dat je gemist wordt in Friesland?
Oh, that's a difficult question. Special for me, I think. Yeah, what to say about that? It's when you see the result now, how Heerenveen play. We can talk about that, but I think one player is not so important. For me, it's most important how team plays. So I think they can play good football without me also. And I hope it will be better in the future. But in this moment, I follow Heerenveen, and I see that they don't play so good football. And that they don't have good result, but I think they will change that, because they have really good players and they have good team, so it have to be good.
Heb je nog veel contacten met je ex-collega's?
Yeah, I have, especially with Goran Popo, and also with Roy Behrens, Michael Dinsdag. So I like to stay in touch, and it's always nice to talk with old friends. And also, day before Ado Den Haag, I spoke with Roy Behrens. He was injured, and he said to me, "Come back, we miss you." But then I write him that that he will score the goal, and it was good. I bring him luck. So
M van München, RM betekent recordmeister. 49 gewonnen prijzen en 23 is het rugnummer van Daniel Pranjic. Bayern München denkt alleen maar groot en is sinds 2005 de bespeler van de Allianz Arena, een stadion met 70.000 plaatsen. De club behaalde nationale en internationale successen met spelers als Franz Beckenbauer, Sepp Maier, Paul Breitner, Karl-Heinz Rummenigge en Lothar Matthäus. Voor Pranjic is Bayern de club van zijn dromen.
Of course, that was my big dream, to go to big club, and now I'm here in Bayern. It's of course nice feeling to play for such a big club, and It's a dream from every player to play on a big stadium, in big arena. So for now everything is perfect. So of course, great feeling. I don't want to say nothing more. It's only great feeling.
Wat maakt Bayern München zo'n ongelooflijk grote club?
I think everything. If you just come to see stadium, organization in the club, supporters, of course big names in the dressing room. So everything is perfect. Everything is good organized. So I think Bayern is one of the biggest club in Europe, maybe in the world also. Just you have to come in and just to see. You cannot explain that with the word.
En merk je het ook op het trainingsveld bijvoorbeeld?
Yeah, also on training field, of course. You feel that here pressure is much higher than in Herenveen, so it's a little bit different to play here.
Kun je daar goed mee omgaan?
Yeah, I hope so. I hope that it can be good, and I hope that I'm good enough for Bayern. That's why I accept this challenge, and I know that I'm a good player and I want to prove that also here.
Ich finde ihn eigentlich ganz gut.
Warum?
Weil er beidfüßig eigentlich recht gut ist und so.
Ich denke, er hat im Moment noch nicht so ganz überzeugt. Schauen wir mal, was noch passiert.
Und was sagen Sie denn?
Naja, ich will mal hoffen, dass er noch mehr zeigen kann beim FC Bayern München. Ne? Also bisher hat er seinen Stammplatz verloren, aber ja, wenn wir am Ende die Meisterschaft holen, dann ist alles in Ordnung.
Er muss sich noch ein bisschen einspielen. Was mir an ihm gefällt, ist, dass er kämpft, dass er gut laufen kann. Also er ist sehr, sehr schnell, schaut auch gut aus im Spiel, wenn er so läuft oder im Training. Ja. Und ich denke, dass er sich bei uns durchsetzen wird, beim FC Bayern.
Die Erwartungen sind immer hoch, aber bei mir persönlich nicht. Ich habe nicht so viel von ihm erwartet. Von daher lasse ich mich mal überraschen, was er noch zeigen kann.
Bei Herenveen war er ein großer Spieler.
War er? Ja, da wissen Sie mehr als ich.
Ein Autogramm von Daniel habe ich schon.
Können Sie es zeigen?
Ja, klar. Hier, da hat er unterschrieben.